Alright guys, welcome back to another episode. This we're going to do something a little different. We're going to kind of shed light on something we do in the off season to try to prepare for bow season in the fall. We have Buck Hollow today. We'll shoot some 3D targets.
Let's get it. It's a little hot, but we're going to try it.
Work. What are you thinking?
Not impossible to see that one.
Haul it out.
How far do you think that is? 30?
At least. 32, 33 probably. Finger punched him.
Okay.
Right next to mine, heck yeah.
It worked. Been a little high for a kill, but.
That'll kill. You got the old 10 ring, I got the 8 ring. Driving them deep, son. Yeah.
The night I hit rock bottom. Sitting on an old bar stool, he paid my tab and put me in.
Smoker?
Yeah.
Well, are we shooting?
Huh?
Are we shooting?
No.
Got the old Anders on, son.
Oh, yeah, about got them broke in.
You like them?
I like your attire.
Yeah,
I'll be covered up in ticks.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it.
Just about 25. I shot the time.
A little low.
Whoa.
You know where you hit on it. Little 10 ring. Still two down. Holding your belt, got to 12.
I'm starving.
Good shooting, boys.
I'm so hungry.
But he didn't have to. So he could see I was hurting. Oh, I wish I'd got his name. Cause I didn't feel.
I have no idea. I shot decent. My fletching has got black marks on it.
At 25 yard mark, it's a little challenge.
You can't even see those areas.
It's
probably the best shot I've had all day.
Yeah.
Might
getting a little...
That 25 yard,
just not having that pin. Mm. Step far right.
How far?
Two inches to the right.
Is it just dead center?
Yeah, looks like it. Hard to see that black on black. Where'd you find that hat?
Dollar Yard Sale Specialty.
Yard Sale Specials.
Ask him, is there 3 days been on the issue channel?